movie trailer reaction to the film Badrinath Ki Dulhaniya.
Its official trailer stars Varun Dhawan and Alia Bhatt.
Woo!
Yeah, Alia Bhatt is like my all-time favorite.
She
now.
Is such an amazing
She's
actress.
She's clean lately. Great actress. Like, she looks so cute. And
her movies have been top-notch. Like, I felt like I haven't been disappointed.
Dear Zindagi was, like, so good.
It was such a good film. Varun is an ultimate hottie and completely gorgeous.
I think he's, like,
gorgeous.
Full entertainer.
Yeah, there
I
we
think,
go.
Like, you know, he dances really good. He acts good. Like, you know, he has done movies.
Yes.
Where, like, you know, you could see his talent. So, like, The Badlapur was one of them.
Really
he
good.
Acted really good in that movie. And Hamti Sharma Ki Dulhaniya came out, like, I think, like, 2 years ago.
Right.
And which was actually a really funny film.
It
I really enjoyed that movie.
It was such a good film. And I feel like his acting is going to be somewhat similar in this film. Now, I did see the poster for this film when it came out. And
I think this is going to have a similar
vibe.
I mean, not even why, but I think this one have a similar plot, like, you know,
right.
Here's finding a like Dulhan and
yeah.
stuff like that. It had like a very similar vibe as Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge, very similar story too.
Right.
I think they were kind of like, it was like their tribute to Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge.
Right, and I feel this one might be a little bit different.
Yeah.
But without wasting any more time,
let's watch it. I'm
let's
really
watch
excited.
It.
I've
Super
been looking
excited.
Forward to it. Watch it.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. Badrinath Ki Dulhaniya.
Namaste, Bainor Bhaiyo.
Namaste. Namaste. Oh shit!
Oh my god, that's in here? Oh cutie! Oh he's cute, man.
Ooh. Oh, he was in the first one too. What is the other guy's in? I like the kurta, yeah, the green
yeah.
one.
Oh, he's gorgeous, absolutely.
Bakwas, bako mat. Maryada se tumhara dur dur tak lena dena nahi.
Kyun? Kabhi koi ashleel baat ki hai tumse? Kabhi haath pakde aise? Kabhi?
What was that?
This one.
Suno, aaj tum sahi mein bahut smart lag rahe ho.
Hum to roz hi lagte hain. Tum hi pehli baar notice ki ho.
Something I would say.
It really is something you would say.
Love important नहीं तुम्हारे लिए बहुत important है. लेकिन इज्जत उससे भी ज़्यादा important है. और इस वक्त ना वो हमारी इज्जत करता है ना हम उसकी.
हम हमेशा सोचते थे जिससे शादी करेंगे ना उसकी ज़िंदगी बन जाएगी. पर तुमको देखने के बाद हमको ऐसा लगता है कि जिससे तुम्हारी शादी होगी ना
तबाह हो जाएगी.
उसकी ज़िंदगी बन जाएगी.
Images, those were on our wedding card. I don't know if you remember.
Yeah.
Those images, like,
oh, yeah.
Simple interest equal to P into R into T divided by 100.
What about interest?
It's a little cut in one of them. Sink about that.
I loved it.
Oh, so cute.
It was cute.
See that one too, you remember?
Oh, yeah.
Wow, like, it surpassed my, like, expectations.
Same here.
Like, I felt like
I knew this movie was gonna be very, like, cute, but
cute
I think,
and
like,
funny.
Yeah, let's talk about their chemistry, though.
Their chemistry is so amazing on screen. I feel like they're gonna be, like, the next power couple.
I think so,
you know
too.
How there was, like, Shah Rukh and Kajol and Shah Rukh and, like, Juhi Chawla?
I
now,
think so.
I feel like it's gonna be Varun and Alia.
I don't think Alia looks better with anybody else but Varun. Like, she's done movies like Siddharth Malhotra too. Right. They were all together, Student of the Year.
Right.
I think she did look much better with Varun Dhawan than Siddharth Malhotra.
I feel like because they have the off-screen chemistry too, because they're like really good friends,
but
it really shows well in films also that they just click like
right,
that.
Right, but
there
were also like a rumor like they were actually dating at one point in time or whatnot. So, I mean, who knows?
Who knows?
But back to the trailer, I really enjoyed it. And even the songs though, I think songs are gonna be amazing.
Songs are gonna be
I think that
so
the recreate of the Tamatama Loge is gonna be epic. Growing up, that was my favorite song.
I know, same here. And I feel like that's a trend right now with a lot of the films that are coming out.
Yeah.
They're picking up like 90s songs.
I think I don't have a problem with that, only if it's done right.
The story, I feel like, is really gonna focus on the complication of like a relationship.
Yeah.
Like how sometimes you may hate someone so much in a relationship, yet you love them so much. There was a part in here where she said that her izzat is bad to her.
Mm-hmm.
She is in love with him, but her reputation means a lot to her too, which...
Maybe in the movie he does something which is kind of like against like her principles.
That might hinder like her like reputation as far as she's probably like a high class girl, because she does question him a lot. Well, do you know this? Do you know that? Like as far as math questions. So I feel like she's very educated and she's like, well, you're probably not. And I think that's going to cause some type of like a conflict within the story.
True. I think so too. I think overall, I would say very funny, fun trailer put together. I'm really looking forward to watching this film.
Totally going to watch this film, hands down. I cannot wait to see them on screen again.
I really hope. There was another guy in the first one. There was two friends and him, right?
Mm-hmm.
The other one we saw with long hair. But there was another one, like skinny guy, I really hope he's in it. He was really funny in the... So do let us know what you think about this trailer. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, follow on social media.
Keep sending your requests, guys.
Bye guys, take care.
Bye.